Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're just about to explore Lothric Castle, but before that, I want to go ahead and use the Estus Shard that I got. Before I forget about it forever.
Pretty meeker.
I think I'm just gonna go ahead and ignore those enemies. Treasure. Oh, that leads back to there. So this is the part where you fall down from. Where's the treasure? And also, how did you die up here? Maybe they pulled the knights over there, and they're trying to run away from them, I think. But yeah, treasure? What treasure? I don't get it. What the hell is that noise? Fire required ahead. Is it real? I'm gonna take a chance. It's real. Yay, I didn't die. Prayer clothing. Very light armor, of course. Whoops. Prince Lothric's robe. The prince, destined to be a lord of Cinder, was cherished by the royal family, despite being born into illness, a frail and shriveled child. His swaddling clothes were made of aged, coarse cloth used in ancient prayer, and are all that he has ever worn. These enemies are so easy. It's weird the difficulty spikes, like those knights with the people that buff them, extremely hard. That poisonous swamp with those horrible creatures, extremely hard. These enemies? Extremely easy. Praise the dark. Don't know what that means. Oh shit. I think that's what they mean. There's something in the sky. Some things. Wow. I hope they don't descend upon me. Trap ahead. A little bit late, but thank you.
Ha!
Does that make it so I can't take Estus? Yes, it does. Ah. Oh. Well, at least the person up there isn't throwing boiling oil on me. Alright, I need to get the hell out of here. I can't heal. Ah. That almost killed me. Got a long pull there, friend. And I've got a lot of stamina. See those messages down there? Just in the air? I'm guessing there's some geometry that just hasn't loaded from this distance. Good job, binoculars. Yes, back up so I can't see the thing I want to look at. Perfect. Pile of armor. Another bonfire already? So quick. Aw, that's so sad. I feel like I'm desecrating their non-existent corpses. Actually, come to think of it, how come there's no bones inside? Looks like there's two ways to go up. Remnants of a great fight. Tough enemy ahead. I can take him. It's pretty cool, the little details they put into the environment. Like this right here. If you look at it, it looks like maybe, I don't know, perhaps a cannonball or something. shot across here. Busted through the wall. Carved this out. Great Lance. It's a pike weapon, thrust. Ooh, the scaling is terrible. D in strength and dexterity. Base damage is pretty good, though. This lance features a long pole and was originally intended to be used by knights for jousting. This weapon is primarily used in charging attacks and would require tremendous strength and dexterity to be handled by a mere foot soldier. Let's try it out. So that's the fast attacks. Definitely not a very fast weapon. Here's the strong attacks. And special attack. Pretty cool, but I don't have the strength to use it, and it's a little bit too slow for me. Not to mention the scaling isn't very good for dexterity. And I put so many points into dexterity that I really don't want to waste those points. I want something that scales well with dexterity. Oh, that's what I've been hearing. I'm gonna run now. Ah! Hi. Looks like the dragon doesn't go back after you touch the bonfire. Dragons. I just realized there's two. Best to go a different way. Actually, wait, there isn't a different way, is it? Is there? The two ways up both lead to up here, so yeah. Okay then. So I guess the way to up there, and that item up there, and the person throwing that thing at me is to go over here somehow? I don't see any other pathway that leads over. Looks like I could... Ow. It looks like I could perhaps fall off the bridge. There's an area down there. Let's try it. Okay, we're good. I don't think there's actually a way over to that item from here. I think I have to fall off the bridge to get it. I don't see a ladder up or anything. I'm just gonna go around for now. Oh, that leads to behind the dragons. Or underneath them. Another red-eyed enemy. Trapping inside ahead. Two red-eyed enemies, perhaps? I think I'll leave them alone for now. See, there's like a bonfire in here or something. I hear something disgusting. Is it the creature down there? Yeah, it's probably that creature. Pretty sure it is totally capable of blowing fire in here. I guess I'll test. All right, just hide behind the pillar and I'll be fine. Doorway. Item. Locked gate. I don't see an opportunity to go get the item. Doesn't seem to be a lull in the attacks. I think I need some way to get rid of the dragons before I get the item, probably. Alright, I'm going. Okay, maybe not. Actually, if there's no lull in the fire, then can I even get to the doorway? They're the same distance, the doorway and the item. Wait, there is a lull. Lull! There's a lull! Uh-oh. Don't burn to death, don't burn to death, don't burn to death, don't burn to death! Ah. Okay, I think that was the only item up there, right? Yep, there's another item over there, though. Yoink! There's some other items deeper in, but I'll come back for those later. Fuck you. That can't reach me. See, told you. Try again. You suck. Good job. Oh. Oh. Ah. I want to backstab you. Don't know why, I just felt like it. Alright, anyways though, yeah, what I was saying before. Could this be a monstrosity? Time for attacking. Indeed, so the dragons aren't really trying to kill me of their own accord. It looks like they've been corrupted by this stuff. So, let's try to help it. Oh. Okay. I made it come out. Fuck. Can it move? Like, or is it stuck there? Alright, at least it's stuck there. Oh. How do I attack it? Oh, okay, black. Bombs were good, right? Let's use bombs. What? Oh. Where's my bombs? Oh, I just don't have very many. I've only got 4 in the entire game? I don't think it's gonna be enough. I could throw dung at it. It's not going to be enough. Okay, any other types of bombs? That's not a bomb. I guess not. Do I have, like, throwing knives or something? Yes. Kukris. Those are probably gonna do terrible damage. Actually, that's not bad at all. There, be free, dragon. Oh. The dragon only existed because of that? I didn't think I would, like, kill it. Well, I guess now it's at peace. Hair twinkling. There you are. It fell asleep? I see another corruption back there. Okay, item over there. Ah, there's so many different ways to go. Oh, this way will lead to the sparkly little lizard. There's another sparkly little lizard. Come on. Come on. Come on! Stop missing! Poke down! You fool! There we go. Oh, it's so aggravating. It's like, aim down 2 inches. Come on, it's not that hard. Just poke down. You can do it. Titanite scale. Scale. That's what I needed to upgrade my Arstor spear. Now I can upgrade it. Cool. I don't think I want to drop down there, because that's probably going to start breathing fire again, and there's no way back up. I'll wait until I've taken care of the other dragon to do that. Could drop down there. Consider that done for now. Done, done, done. Let's go up here. You'd think rolling through black powder barrels with a lit torch would be a bad idea. Turns out it's fine. I see you hiding over there. Come here. Mimicry. Mimicry. Is this one of the ones that's going to transform? If that's the case, then... Oh, no, there's just a mimic here. I'm waiting for it to move. There, it moves. Pale pine resin. What's that for? Ah, magic. Sure, we have a free battle arena without any interruptions. Okay, we're good. Scales. Whoo! Damn. Well, I'm sure that's not enough to upgrade my Arstor spear another time, but that gets me pretty close to it. It's probably going to take either 4 or 5 or 6 more scales to upgrade it one more time. Another scale? Oh my god, they're just throwing scales at me now. Headless Knights. Is that a symbol of things to come? Uh-oh. Greatsword Red Eye. Guts. I don't know what this does, but when you see a lever in Dark Souls, pull it. Oh! That's the big gate that was locked, that is beyond the dragons. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I do not want to know how much that sword hurts. I think your sense of depth is a little bit messed up. Maybe that's why its eyes are glowing. It's had too many high-powered red lasers shown into its eyes, so it can't see very well anymore. Bad depth perception. Anyway, I don't really feel like falling down there to fight you. That's the only way I can go, though, isn't it? Yeah. I've opened the door, but unless I take care of the other dragon, it doesn't really matter all that much. I need to get to the other side and then take out the dragon. Which means I need to take out you. Alright. This may go horribly. Yes! I did it! Oh! There's another one! Sorry, this is bad. I don't really have any more flasks left, and I certainly can't fight you when you're buffed. I'm just gonna run away. Please don't follow me. Damn it, it's following me. Please stop, please stop, please stop. Ooh! I don't know where this goes, but you can't follow me! See ya! Asshole. Uh-oh. This is going down really far. I don't like this. Oh, it's this shortcut. Okay, sweet. I basically just found a bonfire, sort of. This gives me a chance to regen my stuff. Let's do it. Could get a level out of my souls, but nah. Nah. Thank God this elevator activates so fast. Let's see if there's any shortcuts along this elevator ride. The second dragon's problem should be somewhere over here. Unpleasant sounds. Also, there's a ladder over there. Let's keep that in mind for the future. Ah, balls. Looks like we have a boss. Visions of ally. Hmm? Well, I'm definitely not going to fight the boss until I've secured the rest of this place. You know, secured it like a SWAT team securing a house full of enemies. Except the enemies respawn, so it's never really secured. Well, there's a place down there you can get. I don't think I'd survive the fall, though. No, I definitely wouldn't. Christ, there's too many ways to go. I'm starting to lose track of where I still need to go. Should I go here or should I go up the ladder? I want to take care of the dragon. No, it's real. More scales. They're so stingy with the scales, and then now in this area they're just like, have all the scales. Secret? There is an item down there. Oh, that's where those two most likely red-eyed, super strong knights are. And there's an item. It looks like this is how you're supposed to get to it, but would I really survive that fall? I'm pretty sure I wouldn't. Red Tearstone Ring. Oh, the Red Tearstone Ring exists in DS3. I wonder if that's still the speedrunner's kind of thing. Just like it was in Dark Souls 1. Does it still do the same thing? I'm assuming so. Gives you extra damage when you're low on life? Yeah? This stone is said to be a tear of mourning of the goddess Kaitha. And of course, tears are always more beautiful near death. Are they? Beautiful? That's not the word I'd use. You're kidding me, right? The fuck? That's not a secret? That door-shaped, mistextured thing is not a secret? Look at that. Okay. What's on the other side of that? Nothing? Yeah, nothing. That's really, really weird. God, I don't know what I want to do. Do I want to fall down there? Do I want to keep going? Let's fall. I'm going to fall. I really don't think I can live. Okay, I've got an idea. Okay, maybe now I'll live. Oh, wow. It didn't do anywhere near as much damage as I thought. Katha's chime. Sacred chime blessed by Katha, goddess of tears, rare even amongst Karim clerics, or Karim clerics. Affected by intelligence, a rare thing for miracle catalysts, and also agreeable with miracles that lean towards the dark. Its existence is concealed in the name of the Archbishop, as it is anathema? Anathema? I'm not sure how to pronounce that. I don't know if that's supposed to be water, but it looks like some sort of space-age metal. I'm scared. Oh, they actually don't have red eyes. This shouldn't be too bad. I mean, it's still fighting too at the same time. Okay, let's not go that way. There's a lot of enemies that way. I want to fight those. Well, I mean, I kind of have to if I want my souls back now, right? Shit. Let's see if I can even remember how to get back there. I guess I should try to run and do a plunging attack on them. It's not going to do that much, but at least it'll give me a head start. Oh, shit. That's not good. Oh, the knight hasn't noticed me. Good, good, good. Well, this is awkward. what? What's that sound? I guess I should preemptively send this thing back down for next time. It's up here, right? And over here? I really want to fight them, though. Just for my souls. I'm probably... Fine. Hopefully I can sprint in this short area. Otherwise I won't be able to jump. Nope, couldn't. Still worked. Fuck this. That's not happening. Shit, that's a bad place to go too. Fuck. Ladder. Ladders are good. Letters are always good. I jumped off because I was going to do something down there, but then that thing fell down, so I guess I'll do it up here. There's still an enemy up here, though. Okay, it fell down. Good. Ah. Maybe I will spend my souls on leveling up. I think that'd be wise.
Welcome home. Very well then.
Let's go for more endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Also, let's see what I can do with Arstor's spear and with my S-Doc. Oh my, I've gotten a lot of Titanite chunks. Well, let's see how far I can take the S-Doc. So, just to look, we're starting at 156 plus 93. I'm gonna write that down so I don't forget. 156 plus 93. Let's see how far we can take this. I need two more to upgrade it again. Okay, so we're doing like 30 more damage than we were before. Yeah, about 30 more damage than we were before. Damn, nice. Alright, what about Arstor's spear? Yes, as you can see, upgrading something that takes Titanite scales by one increases it a lot more than something that takes Titanite chunks. So just by upgrading it once, it gets like a 20... slightly more than a 20 damage boost, which is very nice. But what's that gonna do? It's gonna put it on par with my S-Doc, right? 177 plus 78. It's actually going to be worse than my S-Doc. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to use Arstor's Spear. Even if I have enough, like, perhaps I could upgrade it twice. But even then... nah, I like the S-Doc more. I like its attack style more.
Pretty, be careful, I don't want...
Oh, this isn't the place I wanted to go, is it? This place is really confusing. Yeah, I don't want to go to either of those. I want to go to... Dancer. I'm really losing track of where to go. I've got an idea, though. I want to take out the other dragon. Or help the other dragon, I should say. And I think I know where to go to do that. Thinking it's probably up this ladder. Maybe not. Well, let's see where this goes. Eliminating one at a time required ahead. Those? They don't look hard, they just shoot arrows, right? Ooh, another chunk. That means I can take my S-stock up another level, right? Was I missing one or missing two? I don't remember. Oh, I see. You can see all the ghosts of people rolling into the walls. They are a liar. Knight's ring. Increases strength. Ah, that's not good for me. In Lothric, the knight has long been considered one of the three pillars of the king's rule, and were thus allowed to rear dragons. How much does it increase your strength? By... oh my god, it increases your strength by 5. That's pretty huge. If I could find the equivalent for dexterity, I might want to wear it. Uh-oh. Red eyes. Jesus Christ! I'm gonna go get my revenge. Try something different here. Much better. Get off. Really? Your feet aren't even on the freaking thing. Rematch. This time, no strong attack that's gonna be mistimed. Let's go. Strange. I was able to kind of stunlock them every time before, but I guess I couldn't stunlock them while they were doing that charge attack. Now I know. I was trying to take advantage of the fact that they were attacking, get a counterattack in, and stun them at the same time, but didn't work out so well. Believe it or not, I was trying to be clever. Did they just jump off the roof? No, they didn't. Dang. Gotcha! What the heck? Pray at Altar of Sunlight. Praise the sun? Praise the sun! Praise the sun! Oh! You can have all my medals. Oh, we gotta get that in there. Let's replace Beckon. Praise the sun. Hold on, I gotta find some sun to praise. I guess that's sun through the light, but nah, it's not enough for me. Three scales, sweet. Aha! So now we've opened that up. Still didn't take me to the dragon, though. Wonder how I get to it. Alright, let's praise the sun. Wait, what's this? Oh, I might have just found how to get to it. If I can survive that fall. I might be able to. Anyway, screw that thing. Praise the... Where's the sun? I don't know. Praise the sky demons. Well, I think this is a pretty good place to end this episode, so I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm gonna see if I can take out the dragon.